In this video, we will see how to create custom URL for Facebook page. You can create a custom URL for your Facebook page only if you are eligible to do so, which depends on how many people on Facebook have liked your Facebook page. The minimum likes needed is 25 as of this video. So let's get started. First, go to your Facebook page and click About tab on the left hand side of the page below your Facebook page profile image. And next click create page at username link or click create page at username link below your Facebook page profile image. Next, in the pop-up window, type in an appropriate username that represents your Facebook page for your brand or business. If the username is not already taken, you can click create username button. In this pop-up window, you can see the username and custom URL is all set. Next, click OK button. You can see the username has been changed under Facebook page profile image. And your Facebook page URL has been changed along with your username. You can share and promote your Facebook page with this custom URL. I hope you enjoyed this video tutorial on Facebook page custom URL. Please like and comment on the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.